Okay, just now, the previous video, I explained you how to calculate or to get the domain and also the range of the functions. So, for your task, I want all of you to complete these questions. Okay, the question is, define the domain and range for the function below. So, we have fx is equal to this first function, second function, third function, and fourth function. What I want you to do is first find the x domain, then also the y. The next is graph. So the graph should be everything in one graph. Okay. So we will discuss this on next class.